side. Now, what would you do if the trumpet set up? Here we go. We want to see who's paying attention, who's got their voice, who's ready for a party here in Dublin tonight. So we're going to split the room in two. We're going to do the ladies against the gents, the boys against the girls. So ladies first. Are you ready, ladies? Ah, here we go. I took a strong audio down on the not very encouraging for this. Fellas, can you do any better than that? I took a stroll while the old man walked by the It's pretty close, Amy, so glad you. Do you not? Oh, you think so? Let's give the girls one more try. Ladies, one more try. I took a stroll while the old man walked by the Okay, we've got to even it up. Fellas, what I want you to do is channel your inner schoolgirl. I want you to grab something real tight and sing it in the highest pitch you can, like a lady, okay? Just to even it out. Fellas, are you ready? Jeez, I don't know if I'm excited or turned on. What the fuck is going on? I tell you what, we're calling a draw. One more time, everybody together. Here we go! I took a stroll, I didn't go down to me. I'm